So today we're down at Cwmtydu. We're hoping to have a swim in the sea. Also planning to do a bit of carving. It's a very sunny, glorious day.
Beautiful.
After several days of rain.
So we've just climbed out of Cwmtydu. We're walking along the top of the coastal path and we're now heading down to try and find somewhere a little bit cooler because it's so hot today. But yeah, so we're going to head down to the water now and see if Shap wants to go in and wet his feet.
The first bay northwards out of Cwmtydu is Castell Bach. We've been here several times before, as we normally get this little bay all to ourselves. As soon as we arrived, Paul started balancing stones on the cliffs. Paul likes to be absorbed in a task, hence why he took so readily to wood carving. He finds this type of activity relaxing. It doesn't take much for Shap to relax. Watching Daddy. After Paul had decorated the cliffs with stones, we moved to a sunnier area of the bay and he started carving. Paul is prepping little Celtic crosses ready for chip carving later. The sea looks so inviting, we just had to get in for a swim. Not Shap though, he hates the water.
Ooh.
It's very seaweedy.
It's gone now, the floor's gone. So.
Oh, it's back. You alright, Shappy? Good boy.
Look behind you.
Waiting for the stone to drop. Later, we went to Newquay for chips. Chappy.